What's up, everybody? This is Dead Space, the remake.
I think it's me.
And I played and beat the original probably like 5 or 6 times. Have you played the
original? I played all three.
Okay.
I just wish I could talk to someone.
Did you enjoy them?
Three was meh. One and two were pretty good. One was my favorite.
Yeah, one was my favorite. The story just was, psychologically, it just was.
The Easter eggs are what brought me to it.
And then they had the spider babies in the second.
I don't remember. See, yeah. Were they like zombie-based things, though? Well, or did they look like spiders?
Remember Crane from,
but 6 months apart with only vague calls.
Yeah, exactly. They don't look like spiders.
But
they have, like, legs. Yeah, it triggered that part of it. That's the thing, is, like, as long as they're, it'll trigger part of my arachnophobia. But as long as they don't look exactly like spiders, it's fine. So, like, Elden Ring with the hands, it triggers the fuck out of my arachnophobia pretty hard. But it's not like I won't cry.
Yeah, the first one, the ending is, like, the most memorable.
An independent miner. That's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker
this
in class.
This game came out probably about the person.
Biggest like cracker in history?
Why is it so dark?
Oh, that's crazy.
You should be able to see your running lights. Class.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I didn't know it was a big cracker.
Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
But like just survival be horror games, really
I'm not
dying.
Taking any chances with
yeah.
Then this game kind of gave it a new life.
No yeah, well,
that?
It's just survival horror never evolved much.
Well, Resident Evil, I mean, Capcom tried to kill the franchise.
Well, yeah.
I'm like, hey, we're gonna go extremely
racist, yeah.
And then we're gonna go full Gears of War.
Yeah, fuck it.
You wanna work in the big leagues?
One after the other.
Sir,
and then they
were in ailing range.
No, Mom did.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is a USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications?
Well, that's suspicious.
No.
Yeah, I never understand it.
Someone pick up the damn phone.
Go and roll up in this.
Where the fuck are they?
What the hell is that?
Your people sounds like their communication array is busted.
Sounds fine.
Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole?
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Here's a go.
We're losing control.
We're off course!
Daniel!
I never showed Isaac's face in the first one, that's crazy.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull. Chen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys, jump the last day, Mike.
Everyone brace yourself.
Help me off with this. I always thought
shit.
It was cool that
but
you could see your health
neck.
On your back.
Or worse.
Yeah.
Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Compter down. We lost a port booster. We got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
And let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else? With me.
New arrivals.
Stay clear.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a free slow.
Find this specialist is sent for repair missions. Oh, it's basically giving it his background. Not particularly.
Yeah, I can't run though.
The helmet seems mad inefficient to be honest.
Yeah.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
How do you know?
Yeah, maybe they didn't pay the power. The electric bill.
Yeah, they should. God shut the sun off.
May as well get signed in.
Saying cracker in the original.
Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. Location?
Error. Employee not found. I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Somebody fucked them. Alright. Cool. So I go figure out what happens.
Nothing. They're all alive and well.
Oh, well then, let's go. Let's
back. Leave. Yep.
Someone left in a hurry.
Picked up text logs.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
A lot of text.
There's nothing logged.
Way too much text. I didn't read all that. Thank you, or I'm sorry. How's everyone?
That security console is still working.
I remember when the game Destiny came out, and the creators, because people are like, well, what the hell? Like, where's the story? Like, oh, you just have to read everything.
Well, that's like Dark Souls.
Yeah, but that's not what people expected from that game.
Yeah, Destiny, well, I remember they apparently hid everything in the item descriptions.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
I love the smell of death in the morning.
It's not just comms with the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet crater.
I told you. Why? Ventilation's
up. I think something's happening.
Anomaly detected. I like things activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Are they?
But wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man. Make it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh,
shit.
Well, that went well.
Open.
Open. I have a friend.
Daniel, I don't think that's a friend. Get out of
there! Oh, my God. Cool. Yeah, that's still there.
No.
Oh, hello, buddy.
No. Oh. Oh, damn. I was talking about that.
Doggy.
I can't see shit. No. There we go.
I wanted to pet the doggy. Hey, pet the doggy. He exploded.
Well, I didn't think that went as planned.
Really? It went pretty well in my opinion.
All our, you know, squad mates are dead.
Yeah. Isn't that what we wanted?
No. I don't think so.
I think we're playing different games.
Let's see.
plasma cutter.
A good tool for cutting your wrist.
Did you play the original on PlayStation or Xbox?
PS3.
Okay. R1 to punch. There it is. Okay, cool. Alright. Wow, this guy is shooting
at the door.
It was gonna kill me. I mean, you need to stop that, of course. Well, they come back. And they turn into bigger monsters.
Just try ragdoll that guy's body.
Oh, yeah, there is shiny. Oh, Jesus. I don't. That's not a friendly.
Bro, I think you're just, like, really a hater, honestly. Like. We're seeing all these nice folks that are, like, saying hi as we go by, and you're just being an asshole to them, you know?
I think
you need to open your mind.
All right. So, let's see.
Isaac. Oh, my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just, people are alive.
They're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does.
Smart thing.
Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
All right. Let's see. Nice credits. Save station.
Nice. It's a boombox.
Serving ammo is probably gonna be a bitch in probably. Oh wait. What's this? Nothing. Oh, okay.
That's not suspicious.
No, it's fine. I'm not sure there's nothing down here. Oh.
There wasn't.
I mean, I guess.
Well, at least they threw him down the garbage chute.
Yeah, we're done with it.
What?
No, they were done with him, so they just...
With what?
Him. They were killing him? I don't know.
Oh. Okay.
No monster.
Honestly, just put your head between that. Yeah, that's the point.
Let's
Oh boy,
that was so stupid.
That was so funny. Nice.
Don't pop out.
Another one. Another one. Another boombox.
There was a box or something I saw. Oh, crap.
What does that say? Open inside the vents? Oh no, they're inside the vents.
Or in the toilet.
Hey buddy, you look like you just had a fantastic party. Hello? Oh, somebody's on their period.
Oh, there's a lock that we can get.
Nice. Just gonna steal all of your cash, to be honest. Thank you, thank you. Alright, I'll be on my way now. Thank you for your money. Locked.
Yeah, unlike Metal Gear Solid 2, the guy Hideo Kojima had you as a side thing collect porn mags.
I'm sorry, what did you just say?
In this Metal Gear Solid 2, Hideo Kojima had you collect various porn mags throughout the game.
It takes a damage tram. Why porn magazine?
Because he's weird like that, it's funny.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Is there anything down? Oh.
The only way is after them apart.
Oh, there's those arms. Those are important.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Claw disengaged. Fantastic.
So yeah, use stasis, I guess, to move it. But I think you have to probably press a button, I'm guessing, on the other side. Open shut.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
Thank you, creepy bitch.
Yeah, I know.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
I will do nothing of the sort. Manually attach cause to initiate repairs. Well, this is retarded.
Is something going to pop out?
Probably.
The vents. Fucking
locked. Fantastic.
Oh, can we? I
disengaged.
Oh, oh, I see you mentioned. Oh wait, no, I took the wrong button.
Yeah, and I'll stop with R2.
Moving that tram car.
Yeah, that's the other reason to stop them is you get the stuff they drop.
But hurry, okay? Sound carries down here.
Wait, what was it? What are we supposed
to do? So, I would hit it with the hit the
right, load of claw disengaged.
Like that thing?
Yeah, the thing that's moved the arm.
Oh, that's what I was trying to say.
Yeah, and I'll go over to that channel, and then you should be able to hit the button, huh? No? Huh.
No. Unless I have to put both of them on there?
Yeah, I'm guessing maybe. Oh, behind you. Damn
see it. To the tram. Cargo. Spay.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Oh, nice.
Retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down.
Repair systems online.
Dynamic gears with no one to see. No?
I know.
Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Oh wait, that's right. I forgot you just smashed those. Yeah, well, shit.
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Stasis. So what's circle is health? Okay.
The whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't really change without it.
Son of a bitch.
What a dick.
So we just came from that way.
From which direction did we come from?
To your left. We just came from there. Yep. Oh, there's a green ranger. Shut up.
Just remember that cut off one is coming with people.
Oh, hit them. Yeah, Stomp is RT, and then I want to stop. Oh, so you're opening a door, I'm guessing. That opened up behind you?
Yeah, I
Oh. Wherever the blue holes is connected. Nice. Oh shit, behind you. No? It's fucking cool. Hey, there's shit in there, don't you?
Maybe.
But no, I'm not noticing.
like a gray, yeah, a crazy difference or nothing.
But it did come out on PS3, I guess, so it's like sort of Final Fantasy overhaul.
Yeah, it's seven. Not like it came out on the PS1 or 2.
Yeah, so in the PS3, you still got the
games. Oh, yeah, and they still hold up for the most part. Like, obviously, not to like some of the most intense graphics we have these days, but. Oh, wait, isn't this where we came from? Oh, true.
Yeah, like a game like GoldenEye can play, and I know the graphics are outdated, but it's still like fun. But the game is, free.
Yeah, the game's free, and it's much older. Like there isn't any kind of like idea that it's a different version of the game. Right?
Yeah,
it's like that's why it's weird that they called this a remake, because usually remake means that they add things or change them.
Yeah, they said they was a whole new engine and everything. Here? No.
Looks like a window from zombies.
What the hell? What is that?
It's a Russian.
It's a Nazi.
Those are German.
That's a German?
Well, she's a Nazi.
Yeah. I definitely hear the German accent.
Oh, I do.
Should have blew it up. Damn it. Well, that sucked. I didn't realize those blew up. These things. Made a lot easier.
I guess the main thing is that, like, he didn't come or obviously he didn't
come. Yeah.
From so they added dialogue for him. Shit, missed.
Yeah, that was the first thing I noticed right away. He showed his face. For what? The trams?
Yeah, when you use the trams, it used to be a loading screen. Now it's
oh,
just like,
yeah.
It actually goes one place to the other without loading screen.
Oh, there's so many.
So there's no loading screen.
Yeah, the load times were a pain in the ass. And there's times where I think it's like 3 minute, like, load times. 3-5 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay. Who's alive and who's dead? I guess if you're playing this for the first time,
yeah, it probably would be more intriguing.
It's not like Alien Isolation where you don't know where it's gonna pop out.
Yeah.
This is the way you got to go, right? Ah, if you click in the right choice. And then those can be used for explosions, so. Heard something. Oh, man.
Yeah! probably only had a couple more hits too.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna get them. They took a lot of damage.
Yeah. Oh shit. What? I don't know. I think another one came over.
Oh, it must be spawning you right at the door.
Well, it is spawning him right at the door, like two of them, but the first one rolled up on you fast, and then I guess another one came up and did something.
These guys are all
Daniel,
safe from
get ready
somewhere,
to go.
And they were fighting these things.
True.
What should we read? HP?
Yeah, probably.
Here it comes. Install the data board. Anything here?
data board? I think it's that way. Oh, it's right there.
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete.
Cool. Call the tram. So where's the call button? It's that way. Right behind you.
So it is over here.
Yeah, look, yep, there it is.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
Cool.
It's clear!
Now you're just
now arriving at flight deck.
Although I'm guessing you're gonna drop down this room.
Probably.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Trying to get into the computer.
Hey, Isaac. Hey, man.
have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. You got a damage report?
It's there.
Johnson's gone. Kelly and Tim. The Singularity core overloaded. No!
Kellyan was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
First impressions on this game so far. It's a lot of the same of what I remember. Dead Space is up there as far as one of my favorite games of all time. So the fact that I've beaten it so many times, I was hoping for an all new experience. It doesn't. I never had an issue with the graphics for the original Dead Space games, so I was really, really hoping this is going to be a completely new thing. Obviously, this is the first chapter, so we're not past that yet. Maybe there's some new bosses and stuff, but it would be very disappointing if there's not. And yeah, I mean, we're just gonna continue to play it and hopefully things change up. But so far, it's kind of disappointing. If I remember correctly, one of these bathrooms has a necromorph in it. Apparently not this one. I think this is the end of the first chapter, if I'm not mistaken, so... Dragon from making the virtual wheel.
Cool. Welcome aboard. Nice.
Pick up the like explosive things, tanks, and then fling them out there.
Oh, that's cool. I think you're at medical.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Clearance required.
Level 2. New suit, I'm guessing. Probably. Oh.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Maybe it's a key card then. Probably. Selfish act.
It really was.
Exiting vacuum.
holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
You hit the blue box, right?
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Just to open up a newer curve.